That's what this is speaking about. Okay? No more living that brought us out of the land of Egypt. Ain't gonna be said about that. Okay? Because what's coming, what's the judgment that the Lord is about to bring, the salvation that the Lord is about to bring, it's gonna trump that, man. Because we talking about, man, listen, man, it's gonna get real sci-fi out here, bro. We're straight up. They gonna see these chariots and they gonna see the elect getting beamed up. And in the midst of that, all this stuff is gonna be wiped out. So it ain't gonna be no more saved in Egypt. Because, and then even, you gotta think about it, how long ago was that? How long ago? This is millennia ago. And that story is still known until today, okay? But the deliverance that's coming, that's going to echo throughout all the time, right? Forever. That's going to be written, you know what I'm saying? Is it more?
It says, and it shall no more be said, the Lord liveth that brought up the children of Israel out of the land of Egypt, but the Lord liveth that brought up the children of Israel from the land of the north, and from all the lands whither he had driven them.
That's right. That's a part of Deuteronomy 28 chapter, 64 verse. Okay? One of the chapters that let us know that we are the Hebrew Israelites. Okay? To you unbelievers. Right? And the 64 verse, it speaks about one of the curses is that we will be scattered amongst all nations, man. Right? We will be serving other gods. We would be looking like these other nations, man. Ishmaelite, okay? Cushites, right? That's why we judge according to the spirit. That's why, man, this is a spiritual thing, man. Okay? We're looking at spiritual. We said, try the spirit by spirit, man. What spirit is that? What is the spirit? Okay? That's what you gotta ask yourself these questions. Matter of fact, get that, what is that? 6 the word is spirit.
It says, and I will bring them again into their land that I gave unto their fathers.
Right, and what land is that, man? Land of Israel, right? Right now it's being defiled by a bunch of dusty ass heathens, right?